Bardstown man is caught on camera trying to break into a safe at AutoZone. Now he sits behind bars, and police say how he got inside the building was rather unusual. Erica Coghill explains how it all unfolded.
AutoZone surveillance cameras caught a Bardstown burglar in the act after police say he used an unconventional way to get in.
They say he first broke through this door, which is actually a building separate from AutoZone. Once he was inside of this building, they tell us he was able to break through a vent, make his way through a small, tiny vent into the business.
The cameras inside are what led police to this suspect, 25-year-old Jacob Johnson.
He's kind of a small guy. He's like 5'5", 140 pounds. That was another thing to make me think it was him.
Another indicator, police say, was the fact that Johnson's grandparents lived just feet behind AutoZone.
I just couldn't believe that he would do something like that, you know.
But police say it's not the first time they've accused him of doing this. He was out on bond facing charges for burglarizing Pizza Hut and Foster Stephen restaurant last January, where police say he just got away with some change. A positive drug test revoked his bond and sent him back behind bars.
I asked him if it was a drug problem. He said no. He said he's just... keeps doing it. I don't know why.
He's ADHD and schizophrenia, and he hears voices, and he says that the voices tell him to do bad things.
Police say Johnson spent 45 minutes trying to pry open that safe, which set off an alarm. They almost caught him in the act, but his sly way in left no signs of a break-in when police arrived.
Original building, AutoZone, had nothing wrong with it, you know, so when I also checked the front door, everything was secure. They checked the back door. Everything was secure.
Police say he later confessed to the crimes. Johnson's family hopes while he's secure behind bars, he'll get some help.
Get the drugs away from him first, and then get him some medical help, get him on the right medicines.
Nelson is being held in the Nelson, I should say Johnson is being held in the Nelson County Jail on charges of criminal mischief and burglary.